Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. We humiliated the missiles. President Assad supporters celebrate after Syria airstrikes. Supporters of President Bashar al-Assad have taken to the streets of Damascus in defiance of what they said was the West's failure to take down President Assad after the UK, US and France bombed their homeland. Hundreds of Syrians took to the street in support of their leader. Mahmoud Ibrahim, who waved a Syrian flag as he hung out of his car window, said, "We are not scared of America's missiles. We humiliated their missiles." The masses of people moved towards nearby Damascus University, where pro-government fighters danced and waved their weapons over their heads. They waved Russian and Iranian flags as they cheered for the dictator of the war-torn country. Shortly after the attack, vehicles with loudspeakers sounded nationalist songs. Mohammed Hamid, a 51-year-old civil servant, said, "Trump failed in his aggression. Trump's failure came with the victory of our army in Douma, which marks the biggest victory for the Syrian Arab Army." Syria's presidential Twitter account tweeted, "Good souls will not be humiliated." Later, a video showing Assad walking into his office carrying a briefcase was posted on the same account. The caption read, "Good morning, steadfastness. Syria has repeatedly denied using chemical weapons. However, it is believed international investigators assigned by the UN Security Council have uncovered that the Assad regime was responsible for using chemical weapons on four different occasions since 2014. Nasser al-Hariri, a senior opposition leader, said the international community must take responsibility for any retaliation by the Syrian government against civilians in opposition areas. Mr. al-Hariri called for a strategy that leads to a political solution to save it from the brutality of the Syrian regime. Mohammed Alish, a spokesman for the Army of Islam rebel group that was expelled from Douma, tweeted that the airstrikes were a farce. A Syrian military statement said 110 missiles were fired on Saturday by the US, Britain and France, but most of them were shot down. Russia's military said Syrian air defense units downed 71 of the missiles. However, Marine Lieutenant General Kenneth F. McKenzie, director of the Joint Staff at the Pentagon, said no missiles were intercepted. The Syrian military said three civilians were wounded in one of the strikes in Homs. Russia and Iran called the use of force a military crime and act of aggression. The UN Security Council met to talk about the strikes but rejected a Russian resolution calling for condemnation of the aggression by the three Western allies. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.